still good.
Might be some copper in there somewhere, so I'm not gonna eat this box.